this music still goes so hard. Are you listening to this song? This song still kicks so much ass. The music in this game lyrically makes zero sense, but like all lyrical songs from wrestling's past, they're fantastic. Look at the Raw themes from back in the day. Those themes were so, so good. Hello, everyone. My name is Desi, and welcome to today's little stream that we got going on. Suzukini, thank you very much for the follow 2 days ago. Thank you very much. Let's get into this story mode. What have we got here? Real season. Actually, now let me check. Before I jump into this season, I just want to check one thing. I just want to check to make sure that the settings are as high as I possibly be. It's on SmackDown, which it can't get any tougher than that. That is as tough as it goes. System data. I don't need to do anything with that. It's so weird going back with triangle as opposed to zero. Oh, zero. We're going through the story mode today with the Big Show. I've been tossing up so much between the Big Show, Scott Steiner, and Rikishi as to who I would play through this story as. But I've decided the Big Lug himself is the lad we're going to be. Creative Stables can be used in season mode. Would you like to include the stables from Creative Stable in your season? Yes, why not? Oh man, this is so cool. This brings back so many memories. Select superstars for season. Freddie Piper's not in it. Yeah, he is. I mean, he was even active at this time. It was 2003. Roddy Piper was active. Everyone's going in. You're all going into this story. We need you all. And that's all the people so far. This save does not have anyone unlocked. So it's still going to be missing some characters. But at the very least, the Big Show is going to be in here. And that's what matters. All right, I'm not going to change any of this. Although I kind of want to be on Raw. But no, we'll keep that as is. Face side, heel side, doesn't matter. It's all good. Now, where's the Big Show? Oh man, stats 10. No, we'll keep the original, thank you. I ain't starting at 10 overall. I would die. By the way, tonight, it's been a long time. We're drinking for the very first time ever. A bold berry flavored vodka cruiser. It's pretty goddamn radical. My life, my run, the rush of adrenaline, the roar of the crowd, the glory of the championship. But I know there's more to it. Maybe I'm doing this to find an answer. Maybe when I get to the top of this squared circle, I'll find out something about myself. Maybe I won't find out anything. Because I'm a big stupid idiot, but I guess. I'll step into that ring again tonight. Because I know the view from there is unbelievable. Unbelievable! Alright, show. Oh, it's not voice acted, is it? WrestleMania was a huge success, but the dust has not settled yet. That main event was awesome. I think the fans had trouble sleeping that night. And we should apologize ahead of time. You might have trouble sleeping tonight as well. Well, thanks, JR. Why are you even on SmackDown? Hey, it's Stephanie. Hi, Big Show. Tonight is the first SmackDown of the fiscal year. And needless to say, I'm counting on you. Personally, as the GM and as Stephanie McMahon, oh, you're both things? That's impressive. I want you to give the fans all you got. Well, don't worry. I haven't played this in 10 years. Make me proud and I'll show you the road to success. Oh, I could do that. I could absolutely do that. Shop zone, match. See, this is also why I didn't want, like, a completed save so we can buy things along the way. Because if I'm doing story mode and I get cash and I've got nothing to use the cash for, it just feels kind of useless. I will improve attributes as we go along. Wait, what's that? Add superstars. Oh, that's just changing. Okay, never mind. I thought that was like, add a friend. But it ain't. Steven Richards and A-Train. A-Train picks up the big old victory. And it's me and Edge. And the main event looks pretty goddamn cool. I would like to be a part of that one day. If you win this match, you'll get SmackDown dollars, 1,000. All right then, of course I'm gonna win. SmackDown difficulty, what is that? That's not even a word. Never seen that in the dictionary before. Where? No. What Durango is it? What Durango is it? Number 95. There he is, the boy. Well, it's the Big Show. Looking incredibly uninterested about his entrance. Well, oh, well, it's the Big Show. Also, I'm sorry about this. Reverse grapple moves, reverse strike attacks. Okay, see, that's something I need to know. I always think it's square, but squares pick up weapons. All right. Gotcha. It's over. Once the Big Show gets his hands on you, that's it. It's done. You're finished. By the way, you may notice some changes in the camera. The camera is further away. That's part of the widescreen mod in order to get this looking at least pretty decent. Because before it was on like 4x3. It's kind of hard to see. Oh, big atomic! You'd never see it coming, asshole! Out of the way, ref. You're in the way. I've got like Kane's little throat thrust. Where? Oh god, he's gonna reverse me a lot. This is on SmackDown difficulty. Oh shit. I'm big, I'm not meant to take tumbles. In the barricade. Okay, this isn't the barricade move I was expecting. But it'll do. Whoa. Big kick. You're not even gonna sell my big boot. What's wrong with you? Oh no! So sorry! That was a mistake! I got big fists, they hit all the wrong places. Oh Jesus! Oh, you think you're fast? You think you're special? You think you do? Damn it, Edge. Oh man, that ref is staying down. There we go. We're gonna go up top. What is it, Tree of Woe? Tree of Woe! Tree, stop the shit out of you. How do I pose? Well! Perfect. Great, and now they chant that I suck. Oh god. Oh god, I can't outrun him, I'm too big. Size matters in all the wrong ways. Hang on, rest hole. I need a drink. Where? I like when the refs in game were at like actual refs IRL. The refs now are just like random people. For some reason they don't put real refs in the game. I don't know why that changed. Like you don't want to put Hebner in there anymore. You don't want to put Charles Robinson in there anymore? Why the fuck not? Charles Robinson, his stats go up, his finisher bar goes up so slow. Even compared to mine, I didn't think mine would go up that fast. Because I think it's based on charisma. And I'm sorry, Big Show, but you ain't exactly the most charismatic man in the world. He's gonna pay that personally. Big butt cheek, grab. And the alley-oop. All right, we're winning with the alley-oop. Ref! Ref, what the fuck? What's wrong with you? I just got screwed. Talk about Hebner, now there's a screw job, don't you dare. God, I don't think I've reversed a single strike yet. Let's do this combo. Oh, shit. Oh, you can't just suplex the Big Show on an episode of SmackDown. That's reserved for Brock Lesnar. And last I checked, you ain't Brock Lesnar. Final cut. Smell my pit. Oh, I don't know if that's going to be enough. We're going to give it a go if the ref decides to count this time. Damn it. I meant to be impressing Stephanie. Can you just sell for me a bit more? Kick it out of my finisher on the first SmackDown of the fiscal year? What's wrong with you? Coward, I'm going to choke you. Choke your shoulders. No! Running move. Oh, no. That works. Big fall away! No, sorry. Jesus, why am I blanking? Full Nelson. and do another one, because that was awesome. And I'm going to call it right this time. Full Nelson Slam! Bam! Two full Nelsons. Who kicks out? Not a single soul. Fuck's sake. You're making me look bad, man. Durango number, kiss my ass. What the fuck? Why'd you just power up on the Big Show? Unreal. Like, literally, unreal. It doesn't happen. Get off me. You're gonna get a big boot. Another big boot until you sell my big boot. Right, that's it. Chokey. Put him down. Put the Canadian down. We've had it up. You're done. You're done, son. Oh my god, is this because I hit you that one time? Jeez, it was an accident. Well indeed. Mad respect, Brother Edge. I would never attack you. We're gonna give the fans what they asked for. You gotta give the people what they want. Take your time and keep this piece of advice in mind when Mr. Man gives you a decision to make. Okay, I didn't get to read the rest, but I'm sure it was, kick Mr. McMahon's ass. We will skip. Oh, Brock Lesnar with the win. Kurt Angle, the champion, not even appearing on the show. 1,000 SmackDown dollars and 24 experience. I'm only at 77? Big Show was pushed pretty heavy at this point. I thought he would have been higher, but I guess not. He was champion, like, 3 months before this game period. My limo's just pulled up, I wonder who's inside. Must be those centerfold models, huh? Yeah, right. It's weird looking at it these days, because now JR is the horny one. How time has changed. I'm not even booked! Oh, they've made the Sean O'Hara and Roddy Piper team! Why is Lita here? She's not on SmackDown, she's never been on SmackDown. Oh, Sean lost to Kurt. That's fair, that's fair. Put the champion over, that's fine. Yeah, great show, Vince. 3 matches in a 2-hour period. You've done good, son. Man who owns the whole industry. What's he doing here tonight? He owns the whole industry. He does what he wants. How are you all doing tonight? Good, I hope. Actually, you should all be grateful. Grateful we have something to do tonight in this piece of crap town. Anyway, let's cut to the chase. Yeah, alright, man. You just insulted the entire town, but let's cut to the chase. Big Show! You're a great talent, no doubt. You're not one of these other low-life scum in this town. You actually have a future in life. Damn right. I'm gonna be calling AEW Dark Elevation. But don't get too cocky that I'm out here praising you. Remember, all WWE superstars are my property. I can make you, and I can break you. Whether you'll be in the WrestleMania main event next year or not, it's all up to me. So don't you forget that. That is us. Mr. Man already flexing his authority for next year's WrestleMania. You're thinking ahead there, Vince. It's like a year away. Better not cross the boss. I'm thinking I'll probably cross the boss. Do I get paid? No. Vince, book me so I can get paid. I'm the future, but you don't book me. What's wrong with you? You better book me this week. I'm gonna go talk with the fucking Undertaker. I'm sure this is gonna go well. Big Show, I know you're extreme, you live for- What? What I'm asking you now, son? Are you ready to die in that same moment? Big Show, what I'm saying is, we can do this the easy way, or I smack you around like the loser you are, and you show me the proper respect and I let you walk away. Or I can hunt you down. Is he like threatening me with a crossbow or something? What's happening? I will inflict more pain on you than you thought was physically possible. I will make you suffer. What I want to know now is, what's it going to be? Is it going to be the easy way or the hard way? I'm going to show you respect, big man. You threatened to kill me. You're going to kill me. Oh, you just slapped me a little. You're punked by the Undertaker, SP-1. Damn. I'm gonna go demand a title shot. At least it'll guarantee I'm booked. What's up, Steph? What can I help you with? I want a title shot. So you want a shot at the title?
Yes.
I want the US title. Is that it? I did it. I got a US title match. That was easy. Oh, the benefits of being big. It means you can just walk in and ask for whatever you want and get it. Eddie Guerrero on the Big Show. What the fuck is that match underneath? And she can decline Volkov against Rico. That's crazy. You're insane, Steph. Bet you weren't even going to book the Big Show. But you booked that decrepit Iron Sheik and Nikolai Volkov. Alright man, that title's going to be mine up to tonight. I've been here. It's 2 weeks into the story. I want a title. I need that title, my man. Can you hand it on? Oh, jeez. Epilepsy warning. My bad. Don't know why it does this, but it's always done it. It's just crazy like that. What's up, Eddie? You ready to give me that title? Oh, he starts with two. Of course he does, because he's a champion. In a way, I get it. It's fair, but it's also kind of sucks. All right, big man. Oh, sorry there. Oh, God. If I attack the ref again, he's going to go insane. What's your finisher? It's like the frog splash and the lasso from El Paso. So I've just got to go avoid those and we'll be fine. All right, get up. I tried to use a wake-up taunt. Doesn't work. Missile dropkick! Big! That was cool. Oh man, Big Show's so freaking powerful. One little hit and Eddie is yellow in the belly. You got a yellow belly. Damn yellow belly coward. You're not putting that lasso on me. Insane, get out of here. Oops. 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 I couldn't see SmackDowns have a change when it comes to hit detection. I just miss everything. Away, ref! Big boot. Oops, sorry. Sorry! Sorry, no, I missed my own spot. We'll do it again. There we go. Lay down. Lay down for my spot, please. It was really good. Damn it! I wasn't even slow counted at that time. I don't have an excuse. Big thud. Big shot. Oh. Alright, what do we got? It's like under the ring. Table's up here, if I remember correctly. Yes, I do. Good, you're gonna be okay with that, ref? You're good? If I use this table? And he's just gonna keep kneeing me in the gut like a coward. What are you doing? Edge did the same thing to me, can he not? That's my leg. He's gone for the lasso. Don't. Reverse the lasso, fuck. Come on, man. Come on. No chance in hell. Look, this is going up, but it's still not gonna reach the top. I'm amazed it's going up as far as it is. It shouldn't. Get off my head. You're not pinning me right now. I'm the Big Show. Kidding me? You freaking massive man. Get away, man. We're going to do a superplex. We're going to break this ring. Oh, well, apparently not. I'm just going to choke you. All right. Cool. Are you cool with this, ref? Oh, shit. Sorry. My bad. Forgot the controls. We'll do a final cut. No! My final cut. He stole my final cut. What am I going to do now? Mini choke slam. Followed up by a low blow, ref. Please. Ah, thank God you're freaking tiny. Even though you're about as muscly as I am, you're a tiny, tiny man. Tiny men pay the price. So let's get this. Go here. And we'll do an elbow. Oh, God. Stop touching my toes. Stop it. Yeah, no, you're up here too. He's beating up my toes. He's getting momentum for this. That's cheating. He lies, he cheats, he steals. He touches toes. Damn it, Eddie. I guess you're a champion for a reason. I didn't think this would be the reason. All right, big elbow. No, he doesn't like my elbow off the table. Oh, okay. What are you doing? Get down with it. I'm gonna touch your toes. How do you like a toe touching? Toe touching? You freaking coward. What are you doing? You're not doing a hurricane rotter from there. This match is a mess. This match is a fucking mess. What was this? Eddie, please. All right. Oh, power bomb. Ooh, reverse. God damn it. Superplex? No, slap. Big chest. Big chest slap. Okay. Go up here. Get a fucking missile. Oh! No! Stinky boy. No! Am I gonna go on the table? No. Man, we're really teasing this table spot. No! Oh, I wasn't ready! I wasn't ready yet. Oh, rope break. Still got the rope breaks on? The table's been in the ring for like an hour. Apparently rope breaks is still a thing. Get on that freaking table, lady. Damn, I'm too big. I missed. Where? Nope. Where? I'm kidding. Where? Whoa. Where? Oh, shit. Okay, this is the perfect table spot. No! Eddie Guerrero, stop countering everything, you coward! Take a move! Take a move once in your life! Here we go. Missile! God damn it. Oh! That's it. Submissions. Oh, okay. It just stopped! Here we go. Headlock. Headlock to final cut. Delicious. Eat my freaking armpit. US title is in the... Whoa, the ref just slid on the table. Count faster. Jesus. All right. Respect you, Eddie. I can't do anything but respect. You did good. It was a good match. Good match. GG. But the better man came out on top. What the fuck? Why am I so evil? I can't control how evil I am. I'm just so mean. Even when I'm about to offer respect to Eddie, I'm still mean. Well, better not deny me. I don't offer this kind of respect often. Essay, why? My game just broke. Eddie not showing me respect, I think may have just broken my game. I think Eddie just broke it. You just don't want to lose the title, you coward. Oh, Jesus. He doesn't want to lose the title. So he took the coward's way out. Broke my PlayStation. Damn it, Eddie. Gonna give it a minute. Give it a minute. Maybe it'll decide to come back to life. Maybe it's all good. Maybe it's not. It's probably not. Let's be honest here. It's probably not good. It's certainly thinking. I think it's gone. Nah, gone. I don't think I saved it once. The big fucking lug. The big show. If it didn't save, I might switch over to Scott Steiner. Scott Steiner was the original one that I wanted before I decided on the big show. It was Steiner, Rikishi, and then the big show. And I was like, yeah, the big show is a good one. We'll take the big show. I love the big lug. I'm like the last big show mark on this world. I'm a big mark for the big show. But I'm also a big mark for fucking Scott Steiner. Literally fucking Scott Steiner. I will fuck Scott Steiner. Wow. I swear this isn't the big show story anymore. The Scott Steiner story. 2003 is a good year for wrestling games. I feel like Raw 2, WrestleMania 19... And this one, Here Comes the Pain. Arguably one of the best ever. All came out the same year. It was a good time. Season. It's gonna have nothing, is it? Nah, not a damn thing. Okay, we're going Scott Steiner. We're going the big bad booty daddy. Not changing a thing. Actually, no, hang on. I need to add everyone again. God damn it. I just won the US title, and Eddie was like, nah, SA. We're shutting the console off. I hope you enjoy not being a champion. Fuck. Can you be women in this? I kind of feel like you can, but I'm not sure. No, Lita's not here. Damn. You really can't pick women? What's the point of the story if you can't, like, pick either or? Strength, a 10. Scott Steiner is kind of overpowered in this game, and I live for it. I fucking live for it, man. I will belly-to-belly everyone in my path. Yes, I'm sure. You fucking kidding me? It's been a long time. Now I gotta change the stream title thanks to that. With Scott Steiner. Scott Steiner. Why is it not in caps? Enjoy Scott Steiner shadowboxing while we wait. Stress sucks. I want it all, no less. Scott Steiner's gonna fucking get it. The boy's gonna get it. The view looks unbelievable. Yes, it does, Scotty. Yes, it does. But it'll look better in TNA once you go there. Doesn't mean it was a huge success. So this feels more realistic with JR. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm in the gear. I'm in the chainmail. I look great. I'm roided out of my mind. Hey, Big Papa Pump. As you probably know, I'm the GM of Raw. And as a GM, I have certain duty provides a better quality show for fans. And you're a smart guy. Damn right I am. Damn fucking right I am. Thank you. So I don't need to explain this to you. Don't let the pressure get to you and welcome to Monday Night Raw. So Stephanie tells me about the fiscal year of SmackDown. And Bischoff is like, just do good. I talk to Chris Jericho. I'm sure he's not going to call me an ass clown. Oh, he called me a jackass. That's even better. There's something to say to you. What is it? That's something to say to you too. Why don't you shut the hell up? Second thought, I don't want to talk to a complete 100% A-grade ass-clown. Oh, there he is. He's going to call me an ass-clown. Hit the bricks, Junior. You pissed him off. I'm fucking Scott Steiner. What do you want me to do? It's my job to piss people off. That means I lost my money too. I had like $30,000. We're facing Ric Flair. And Scott Steiner knows a thing or two about yelling at Ric Flair. You old, wrinkled-up bastards. Ric Flair doesn't even get his own song. He comes out to Evolution. He's getting jobbed. He's getting jobbed to me. Scott Steiner talks about people tuning into the WWF over WCW, and now they're both here. Holler if you hear me. We're going for the World Heavyweight Championship of the World. Ah, oh, Jesus. Seizure warnings. I'm not going to show anyone respect, because I found out that respect breaks my console. So let's not do that. Instead, we're just going to chop the shit out of you. You think you're the chop king? I'm the chop king. Damn it. Oh, okay, no, fine. Did these two ever have a match? In WWE. They did feud. Scott Steiner did feud with Triple H for like the first 2 months that he came in. I feel like him and Flair must have had a match at some point. Fucking hell. Even my basic move gets a replay. So I'm just so goddamn... What are you thinking? Who the fuck do you think you're in with, Rick? Shit. Damn it. Get out of the way, Earl. That is your real name. A Dynamite's on tomorrow. It really does not feel like a Wednesday right now. I just realized it is, though. What are days anymore? Ever since the pandemic, I don't even know what day it is. I didn't know what day it is before the pandemic, and now things are worse. God, they love running against the ropes, don't they? They throw you to the ropes and just do a running whatever to you. Ric Flair is going to wait to get thrown off. No, you're gonna eat my knees. and then eat this Boston crab. I was just guessing. I wasn't even sure if I had Boston crab. No one's even gonna come help you, Rick. No one gives a shit about you. Not even your own kids. Not even your own kids give a shit about you. No one cares, Rick. Oh, he's running the opposite way. Oh, the sunset split by Ric Flair. No, thank you. Get this. Oh, no. Watch out. Watch out. Neckabricko. Don't worry, I got this. I'm not even damaged yet. I'm Scott frickin' Steiner. I'm Big Bad Booty Daddy. My muscles have muscles. I'm not gonna let you go for that sunset flip again. I'm gonna hit you with this. I'm gonna hit you with this. You're gonna feel it. I'm gonna hit you with this, then I'm gonna hit my taunt, and then I'm gonna beat you. It's the way it is. Enjoy. Enjoy this. Look at these muscles, Rick. Your thighs aren't even this huge. But they love doing that. They love their 1-2 punch, and then go for a grapple at the end. They freaking adore it. You're not doing it again. Belly to belly. It's only the first one. There's 500 more to go. Let's get going. We got to get the numbers up. Belly to belly counter right now. Screw that. Flatliner. Toss you out of my ring. Oh, Jesus. Oh, sorry. Wait a minute, Rick. I'm dropping the elbow. Ugh. Yeah, bitch. The effect of the elbow had a prolonged effect against Ric Flair. Come here. Come here. Steiner line. Time. Ready for the Steiner line? Hell yeah. Jumping suplex! Oh shit! Oh thanks, I had an itch, Rick. Thanks, buddy. God, my nuts. I'm using those later. With my freaks. My nuts. God damn it, Rick. I'm gonna hit this spot. My nuts. I'm gonna hit this spot, Rick. I want to hit this clothesline and this elbow drop. Thank you. Jesus, he was not having it. Bitch. Do the push-ups. And with the push-ups comes the... What are you doing? Do you not understand Scott Steiner's moveset? Are you teabag? Get out of here. I'm gonna hit you with a belly-to-belly. That'll do. Into the recliner. It's over. It's done. No one's even going to run in. No one cares, Flair. Someone's probably going to run in and try and collect the cash that you've stolen from everyone with the bar tab that you wound up over the years. But no one else is coming down to save your ass. Ah. But you want to do this again? We'll do this again, then. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Counter, Earl. You hate Ric Flair. Can you count faster? See, Rick just friggin' punched you. And now he's... Rick! DQs are on! He does Kanger! Fuck this. Third atomic drop. Shoulder blocky. And then followed up by a big LB. Damn. You ruined my spot, Rick. I'm just kicking his ass. When are you gonna bleed? That's the only reason people pay for your matches. There it is. Called it. You ain't got time to bleed. Get in the Steiner recliner. Get in my move, bitch. What the fuck? Oh my god. Is this just because it's on SmackDown difficulty that it just won't go up? Why? I'm gonna have to pin you then. Fine. I'll pin you off this Steiner recliner. One, why not? Alright. He won't freaking... Nah, fuck you, I'm attacking you. You're a bitch. You banana-nosed maniac. Get squashed. We're gunning for you, Triple H. This is gonna be you. Oh, he's thinking about it. He's thinking about it. What are you gonna do? We know what he's gonna do. Scott Steiner has been unleashed. He's gonna beat the shit out of this banana-nosed lunatic. Oh, Jesus. No way, ref. God, he jumps the Flair's defense. Wouldn't jump to mine. That's what 10 strength gets me. Steve Austin and Triple H. Steve Austin wins. Alright, cool. Now, I need to remember to save it. After every single one, considering how I crashed last time. I was in week 3. I had the title won. I won the title. And then it crashed. Not cool. Who is the IC champion at the moment? Is it Rob Van Dam? Limo's pulled up. Yeah, it's going to be Vince McMahon. God, imagine a conversation between Vince and Scott. It must have happened. It has to have happened. I mean, you could just... No, Rick, you wait there. I'm going to go ask for a title match. The Bischoff. What a title shot. I want the IC title. Alright, thanks, Bish. Now I'm going to go beat up Ric Flair. Because he's a bitch, too. I've seen just how tough you are, Big Papa Pump. I guess I don't have what it takes to beat... Yeah, that's true! What's up, Triple H? Looking terrible. You better watch out, because Triple H is taking my place tonight. And is he going to destroy you? Now I've got an IC title match. Bring it on. You gonna kick my ass right now? Is that so? I don't think you understand. So I'm gonna kick Triple H's ass. Oh, get the fuck off that bike. Oh! No! Alright. I'm Motorhead. Take me a little Triple H. How the fuck? Ugh. Oh, okay. Cool, you just decided to get off. You had enough of it, do you? You're not gonna get enough Scott Steiner. Full Nelson Slam! Alright. Get on the bike, Scott. Scott, get on the bike. Yes! How do I try? Yes! Get here! What the fuck? He reversed it! Can't do that! That's literally not how physics work, trips. Let me give you a belly to belly. You're going to be a lot more of those in your future, I guarantee it. Okay. He's playing it smart. Thinks he's... Oh, no! Right, that's it. He wants to play dirty? I'll play dirty. I'm going to play fucking dirty, dude. Get the fuck over here. We're playing dirty. We are playing dirty. You see the size of these muscles? You don't even come close to this. You don't even touch this. You can't touch this. It's too much muscle for you to handle. I'm gonna give you a belly to belly off here. Oh, okay. That works. Why did that do no damage? Are you joking? Scott, what the fuck? Yeah! Can you actually, like, get off this truck? I can't remember if you can get off this truck without actually damaging yourself. I feel like it's something that happens either way. Unless you, like, do a dive. And it connects. If it doesn't connect, I know you're fucked. I've done this pose again. There's a chance I might fall off! Scott just can't resist walking forward in that taunt. He just can't do it. My body is completely and utterly red. We're going back up. I'm not doing that taunt again. It has cursed me too many times. It's gonna chop off. Oh no! Reverse. Oh! It's beautiful. Now let's see if I can get off this truck. I don't think so. I'm pressing the button. I don't think I can. I'm gonna have to dive. Steiner land! No! Don't! No! I had that one in the bag. I'm gonna be the IC champion after tonight. This is how you treat me? Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. Chuck me off trucks. bullshit. I'm taking that IC title because I'm pissed. Christian, I'm coming for dad ass. I'm freaking pissed now. Triple H threw me off a truck 8 times. I'm pissed. I'm absolutely pissed. Christian. We're gonna kick your ass. Gonna kick your ass, son. My name's Terry Funk. I beat you to a pulp. Thank God the health doesn't carry over between those two encounters. Flatliner! Alright, once his elbow hit, it's done. It's done. Ah, he got up. Too strong. Christian's OP. Can we please nerf Christian? Thank you. Oh! Oh no! Oh, they're pretty! But look at his health already! He's already on yellow belly! Scott Stein is just too friggin' strong! T-Bone! Of course, all my moves get replays because I'm just so fucking strong and powerful. Big and bold. Oh, fuck. Belly to back. Belly to back. That was nice, Christian. That was nice. Almost left a scratch on me. You should go to TNA like I do. It might be working out good for you. Just saying. You could, like, lead a coalition or something. That would be cool. How about we do some Scott Stoner submission wrestling? No? Okay, then that's fine too, I guess. German suplex? That's never gonna hit, is it? Never ever gonna hit. Never ever gonna hit. I'm not gonna be able to do the recliner either until I get my submission up because they're too freaking strong on this difficulty setting. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know you had a move here! Don't you dare pin me. If you pin me, you die. Yep, it. You're dead. Christian Cage? More like Christian dead. Come here. You're gonna get slapped in the titties. Did warn you. See that combination? How cool is that combo? Call that the Steiner liner. Oh, you think you're special? You do. Ah! Oh no, I need to do my Scorpion Death Drop. There it is. I can't even remember Steiner doing a Scorpion Death Drop. But not for very long. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Christian fucking Cage. Thinks he's the bee's knees. Oh! It's no DQ, you idiot. What are you gonna do out here? You're gonna get your ass beat. I don't even need weapons to beat your ass. I'm just gonna hit a German suplex on the floor. Loser. Alright, just like how I won with the table last time, aka I didn't go anywhere near it when I hit my finish, we're gonna do it this time. Hello, German. Not even on the floor this time. Just gonna freaking kill you in the ring. Come on, then. Christian sucks. Do you hear that? What are you doing with my team? Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. That just sets up so perfectly the Steiner's liner. And it makes me think the only reason that move is there is so he can hit the clothesline afterwards. Earl, get out of the freaking table for the last time. You're not the table. I am the table. Boom! It's over, ref. Count it. Oh, cool. No, hang on. They're going to give me another one. I'm going to use it. Ah, oh, I did it again. Oh my god, if this comes back to bite me, I'm gonna be so freaking angry. I'm gonna have some Scott Steiner roid rage. God, he's grabbing me by the nuts. No! Oh, my move! He hit my move against me! Damn, Christian's going hard right now. No! Oh my god. No way. Oh, I got out of it. Oh, you might have been trying to shift me because the rope broke. Pull that, you eat the big scoop. Bam, eat the big scoop. It's okay, Steiner, it's okay. It's okay, man, you got this. You got this, you're good. All right then, fine. Now get on the table. I don't know what aerial moves you do, Scott. Steiner line! Win the title with the Steiner line, please. Bollocks. I don't even agree with that call. He wasn't even close. God. No! Oh, I almost went flying. That would have broken Scott Steiner actually in half. Jesus. Christian really wants to keep this title. Unfortunately for him, though, I really want to win it. And I'm pretty persistent. Make him bleed just like you made Flair bleed. Excellent. Every time I call it out, it happens. I'm just so good. Steiner recliner. Probably not going to work. Yeah, he does. That's why I'm about to beat him. I'm pressing all the buttons as fast as humanly possible, and it ain't working. Still gonna pin him once. Why the fuck not? Awesome. Works every single time. I'm just gonna taunt. I won the title. I'm just gonna taunt. I'm not gonna show him respect. I'm Scott Steiner. I don't do respect. Respect ain't a thing Scott Steiner do. they've got his little whine in there. His whine and complain. They've got his temper tantrum in there. I don't remember seeing that. Damn, son, looks good on you. Should have actually happened. They weren't going to strap the world title on you, but they should have at least strapped the IC title on you. You're a charismatic human being, Scott Steiner. Should have given you all the belts. Except the world, because apparently that's Triple H's and Triple H's alone. Jazz and Trish sounds great. Trish wins. Brother damn Chris Jericho. Sounds great. Chris Jericho wins. I want my money, please. Okay, so we know what happens here. He's going to talk about me and say I'm a great talent. He's going to make or break me. Next year's WrestleMania. And all that kind of jazz. That's cool. We'll save it again just to make sure because I'm scared of it breaking again. I don't need that in my life. Who we got? Goldberg! Have you even debuted yet, son? I'm a champion. You haven't even debuted. What do you want? You're a strong ally. Great offer, Earl. Why don't team up just anyone? You need to show me what you've got right here, right now. Bitch, I'm the IC champion. What do you hold? You don't even hold a black belt. You don't even a white belt. Probably not even a green belt. Any color of the goddamn rainbow, you ain't got it. He's just chucked himself in a box. You gonna come out? You good? All right. Cool. Love you, Bill. You're a bit of a loony. Oh, I almost got him. And dude, you gonna grab my toes? Eddie grabbed my toes and he lost. This is a pretty precarious position, not gonna lie. Don't suplex me. Oh, you wanna come back up? We kind of, missed that spot. Oh, sorry, no, that spot got pretty, that was pretty disastrous, actually. No one at all benefited from that. No one. Not me, not you, not the fans, no one. Let's go up and try that. Oh, Jesus! Let's go up and try that again, yeah? That was really bad. I think we can do better. We're professionals. We're from WCW. WCW, where the big boys play. You know what? We're the big boys. We just stop freaking just punching the air. Let me go! Bill, please! Dick? Like, what you got? Get up. What are you doing? Oh, I've done this pose again. I need to not do this pose. Not only can I not break out of it, it keeps throwing me off all the things I'm trying to stay on. He's setting up for the gore. He's not going to hit it, though. He doesn't have it. Awesome. Thanks, Bill. That ruled. God, he's even more powerful than I am. Because look at my body already. Double underhook suplex, and I didn't even fall over. This isn't the Scott Steiner I know. My thong's not even showing. God damn it. Him falling doesn't even, like, do the damage. Oh, fuck. Okay, interesting. This move's cool, but it takes too goddamn long. Or maybe I'm just too impatient. It's probably that one. God, Goldberg on SmackDown difficulty is not freaking worth it. He reverses everything. Reverse this. Idiot. No, he's mad. Where are you going? No, we tried that spot. It didn't work. Wrong with you? Oh, fuck. My worst enemy is me. Don't pin me, you cowards! Bill Goldberg, you little bitch. Absolute bitch tactics. Can't believe you've done this. I am really not good at backstage brawls, it seems. You didn't prove much from your... It's because you beat me off me! I'm looking to dominate tag division, not just carry the load for you. You need to work harder than that. Shut the fuck up, Braun Strowman! An idiot. Not even booked! I'm the IC champion! Goldberg lost to Rob Van Dam! Watch it, just fall off a scaffold, Rob. Goldberg, how's it feel? Devon Dudley versus Batista or Ric Flair? Player wins in this big old six-man tag. I can't even get a spot on the card in the six-man tag. Ridiculous. No one's here. Am I gonna be booked for a goddamn match? Hell no! God, why did they even give me the title if they're not even gonna use me? I'm here to be used. It's backlash. I'm not even good enough for backlash. I'm fully expecting that to be something I have to say. They're not gonna book the IC champion on the card. It's gonna be like the women's match, tag match, world title match. It's not gonna be me. I'm not getting a shot. Should I just... I'm gonna ask if I can have a hardcore title. Goldberg didn't win it. I would much rather face Rob. Give me the hardcore title. And you're welcome, man. You're welcome. Make way on the card for big old Scotty Steiner. And a tag title, world title. That was probably gonna be the women's title, but now it's me. I've somehow muscled my way into this title match just by existing. I'm just too fucking big. I exist to be huge. Oh. Wait, I'm a champion too, Rob. Why don't I get a finish to start with? God damn. You're a champion. I'm a champion. We're champions. We could be tag champions together. Wouldn't that be neat? Rob a thief. You gonna float over? Oh, you think you're freaking special. Special. Jesus. Are you in a two count already? Nothing's even happened. Oh, fucking hell. Look how smooth that was. Scott Steiner. Untouchable. Then I'm going to force you to feel me. Oh, is this going to kick me? Gonna land on the table? No. That would have been cool. Can't allow that to happen. Whoop. What are you doing? Alright, you loon. absolute lunatic over here. Ah! Do anything for a stairs. Oh, I like how it still makes the turnbuckle sound. Even though I'm doing the barricade. Oh, this game's a classic, but come on, it ain't perfect. Get into my power slam. Oh, that is such a cool power slam, too. It's got such... This feels like such power. Oh! It feels so fucking powerful. Where are you going? Robin Dad's just running. He's getting his jogs in. Now's not the time. You should have done your warm-ups beforehand. Oh. Nice. Now we're at an even playing field. Both got finishes. Oh, he's gonna float over again. Is this the only move you know? Is this how you beat Goldberg? You just spammed 83 float over suplexes and then you won. Absolute maniac. Oh! That ruled! That went hard! Luckily for you, Scott Stein is always hard. Let me get out of here! Come on then, Rob. I'll allow you to actually get up, because I have... You stop touching my toes! I hate you, Rob, Andy. See if I can get this on here. There we go. Keep going. Oh. Yes! Scott Stein. Perfect physical space. I can't do a physical dive, but it's close enough. Come on, I want DDT you on this chair up here. Oh, fucking alright. Scott Steiner! Close enough. Sucks! Bear hugging a hardcore match. You ain't ever seen anything like it. And you'll never see anything like it again. Cause I'm the big bad. Booty daddy. He just does not want to take moves. You're from ECW, Rob. Surely you've taken moves before. So take mine. Hardcore. Title. It's... Oh. Don't fall! Aw, oh, damn it! Starting to like. Yes! Steiner Glider! Oh, it should go through the table. It's not gonna work. Not even close. It's getting worse. It's worse than the bear hug. The bear hug was more effective than the Steiner Recliner was. What the fucking bollocks is that? Down from there. Gotta kick my ass. He's kicking my ass, do you mind? Oh no. Oh no, Scott, no. Oh! Lucky flying. I know Rob normally flies high, but not that high. Scorpion Steiner! Death drop! Bam! That's how you win a title right there. Fell through a table. Two, tables are never going to get broken in my matches. We ain't ever touching the tables. All right, we try to set it up for like 5 minutes. It never works, and then I just pin him. Every time. Hardcore champion. Scott Steiner. Ain't nothing finer than a hardcore Steiner. Cool, so that's 2 belts so far, and I can't even get booked on regular shows. Brock and Angle. Brock and Angle. Brock and Angle. Brock wins. Maybe I should transfer to SmackDown and fight Brock for the title. Come on, man. Oh, this didn't happen to Rob Van Dam. Don't worry, I'm not afraid to take responsibility as a hardcore champ. That belt is mine. Great. We know how well these battles go for me, and that's not very well at all. Backstage brawls so far have been nasty. Get off there. Why is there a SmackDown? Oh, he's getting away. Why is there a SmackDown ref here? Oh, okay.
One, two.
Oh, come on. That would have ruled and you know it. That would have kicked so much ass if that would have finished. Chris frickin' Jericho doesn't know a good finish when it smacks him in the face or he falls off a truck. Nice. I'm gonna lay down now for a vertical suplex after you fell off a truck. Fuck. Who counts? Eat my entire dick. Chris? Ah. He's kicking my ass! Do you mind? I'm not getting away from you, I'm just getting a better vantage point. For me kicking your ass. Idiot. It's not cheesing if you win. It's not cheesing if you win. We're doing God's work. What moves do I have? That works. That works actually really perfectly. That works a fucking charm. I've done this pose again. I'm gonna fall off the truck. Please don't. Stop! Oh, stop Steiner. Stop Steiner. Scott Steiner, big. Oh. I wanna do a belly to belly off here. Scott, no! Don't worry, Chris has to come down too, though. And he comes down in the best way possible. Landing on his own fucking head. Down, Chris. Down, Chris. I'm about to go for a ride, huh? Do you like these freaking barrels? Maybe they're full of vodka. Your favorite beer belly drink. Suplex on the car! No! Just because you have your own special style of kick doesn't make you special. Give him a finisher if he does anything here, if he punches me. No? Okay. I know you can't do the lion salt here. I assume the other one's the Walls of Jericho. I'm gonna have to watch out for that one, okay. Trying to do a clothesline off the car. Oh! Yes! That was so perfect! Oh no! I didn't think it was a standing up and move! No! Fucking way! Did I lose the hardcore title already? No! I just won it! I just fucking won it. It's like when I was the Big Show and I won the US title and then the game crashed. It's been stolen from me again. I can't. cannot believe it. What the absolute fuck? Ma'am? Well, everyone, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed stream number uno of Here Comes the Pain. My plans for doing a big show story didn't exactly work out to plan or fruition, but that's okay. Scott Steiner's just as good, if not better. So we'll continue this story probably either tomorrow or the next day, whenever I have time. So I'm doing a desk stream tomorrow. I'm going to be building a desk. Yippee-ki-yay. Thank you very much, everyone, for watching. I'll see you all in the next stream. Been good having you. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.